Hey, what's up, how you doing? Here I am again. This time we have one nice, good-looking old vintage KENWOOD stereo double cassette deck, KX-96W. It is a very old vintage cassette deck. I don't know what's the year, 87 maybe? Probably. Pardon, 35 years old cassette deck. First we can see, of course, its power button and phones output, and both deck should be capable to record and playback, but only left deck is working. But since this is a double cassette deck, we can treat it as a single cassette, single auto-reverse cassette deck, because the right side is not working. The parts from the right side are used to fix the left side, but the left side is working perfectly, so you can play back auto-reverse and record. There is a Dolby BC timer, recording, playback, direction, selection here, of course, recording level control, left and right channel, and peak meters, together with tape counter for right deck, which is not working. But this one is working, and it's working very good. Yeah. The sound is very clear, the bass is there. I'm surprised. I was expecting very, very low results from this cassette, but this is supposed to be a top model at that time. So maybe that's the reason why it sounds so good. The sound is really crisp, the bass is there. It's really like you're listening a CD or some other digital input. Not to mention that deck is can also be used like if you have a original tape. Let's try original tape. I got some of it here. This is some old En Vogue. But you can't see that it's original because it's used too much. Yeah. There is a memory search function, so if I press here, deck should go and find the next track, right? We got some background noise from our neighbors. Oh, that's great. So there is a music search function. You can go on another track. It's auto reverse, I mentioned that. I just want to say it sounds very good. Maybe it's a basic cassette deck for some top models and stuff like that, but this one is working just fine and the speed is correct, and it's probably very, very nice deck if you want to transfer your cassette tape collection into MP3s, right? Or some other digital format. That could be a good deck, because all you need is one working tape, and this sounds very good. If I can choose between one working KENWOOD KX-96W and some other Sony Technics, whatever, both working, I would choose this one because of the sound. The sound is really good. I like it. So that was En Vogue. What else do I have here? That is maybe, this is really old tape. let's see, the year 82, right? Yeah. That is called John Oates. Family Man. Okay, that was the end of the tape. This tape is very old. Ah, let's see how it rewinds. There is a man eater on the beginning of the tape. Maybe we're gonna try to play that, even if I know this video will be copyrighted anyway, so who cares? I'm just gonna rewind this tape and I'm gonna play it from the beginning. And as I can see, it is an original tape, very old. It's like a 40 years old, right? 82, today is 221. It's 21 and, you know, 18, so it's like almost 40 years old. 39, let's say 39. But you remember the track. And it sounds perfect. This deck is, the sound is great. I like it. Wow, 40 years old, man. And it's working all right. Yeah, I'm so sad that the other one is not working, but hey, it is what it is. It's good if you want to transfer all your collection of your tapes into digital world. Yeah, all right, take care.